The Bosphorus is very much part of the story here in Istanbul, and we're on the European side of it at the home of Galatasaray. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Galatasaray, and they take on Darmstadt.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, here's how it looks for Galatasaray.
Well, it can be seen as a very defensive shape, but if they have good athletes in midfield, which they have, who are ready to break forward as soon as possession is won, they can still pose a big threat today.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation, but played well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be fit, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullbacks. It's a really tough role for them.
And they kick off here. Well, a good tackle. Might be able to get in behind the defense, but nothing comes of it. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, a brace last time out, but no real surprise that we're focusing on him. It's his movement for me, always active.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, I have to say, looking at the replay, he couldn't have placed that any better, could he? What a good goal that is.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, there we have it. The first yellow card of the game.
And he's going to have to be careful now. There's a long time to go here.
He goes short. Really closing him down. Nicely timed tackle. Struggling to keep the ball. Good looking sequence. And let's give credit to the defending. That is how to apply the pressure. Can he make it count? And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. And really closing him down here. Good pressure, can they make something of this? And he's beaten him here. And he did what he had to do defensively. Ball's gone. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? It should be! Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
And they do like to press whenever they can. Really good high press. Can he finish? And that is defending of the highest order. And the counter looks on here, options available. Do they have the guile to up and up the defence? Well, it petered out. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Running with the ball confidently. An alert piece of defending. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Well, getting very close to the half-time interval, and it's a narrow lead for the visitors to this point. Stuart, how would you assess what we've seen?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going in at half-time if it stays like this.
So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Excellent challenge. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, an honest assessment, Stuart, would be that he hasn't really been on top of his game in attack.
Yeah, he's just not found his form today. He doesn't look quite right. Unless he can impose himself on this game and start threatening the keeper, they're going to lose this one.
And they kick off here. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Well, there we have it. The first yellow card. That is how to apply the pressure. And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Do they have the guile to up and up the defence? And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Oh, good looking run. And up for grabs off the keeper. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. And he's through here. Opportunity on his own with only the keeper to beat, but he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
Dangerous looking attack. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Oh, he's lost possession. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Lost possession. ...30 minutes to go then. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Really getting stuck in. Well, they get the ball once more. Possession changing hands. Into the final 20 minutes. And giving it away. Oh, they have it again. Nice looking pass. Offside the decision. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And calling upon the goalkeeper to keep things even.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might just have got his team a draw here.
Substitution time it is here. Trying to deliver it accurately. It might be. Can he finish? Flinging himself at it, the keeper. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. Played over. No nonsense clearance. Well timed tackle. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. He continues his run. Can they forge ahead? Well, they've gone and missed a wonderful chance.
Well, with time running out, you couldn't ask for a better opportunity. I just can't see them getting another one now.
The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. A good and fair challenge. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, the referee blows the whistle. Nothing to divide them after 90 minutes. And they kick off here. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Well, there we have it. The first yellow card. That is how to apply the pressure. And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. To be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Do they have the guile to up and up the defence? And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Oh, good looking run. And up for grabs off the keeper. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better. Opportunity. On his own with only the keeper to beat. But he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can he finish? Flinging himself at it, the keeper. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away. He continues his run. Well, they've gone and missed a wonderful chance.